How to make another Facebook account. Hello everyone, welcome to this channel. I'm Emily and I'm here to help you out today. So with any delay, let's get started. So first of all, launch the Facebook application on your device and make sure that you're logged into your account. Now to make another Facebook account, simply tap on your profile at the top right corner and then tap on this arrow button over here. As you do that, here you can see the option of create Facebook profile. So tap on create Facebook profile. Now as you tap on create a Facebook profile here, you land into this page where you can just tap on the login credentials and login if you already have an account. But if you do not have, you can just tap on create new account. Now you can just tap on create account manually and then here you can get started. So you just have to mention your first name. So for example, if I'm gonna mention over here, then tap on next. Then choose your birth date over here. I'm going to select it very randomly over here. And then tap on set. And then tap on next over here. Next, select your gender. And then tap on next again. And just mention your phone number over here. And or you can also sign up with email. Tap on next. And then you'll be able to create an account, or rather another Facebook account over here. So thank you so much for watching this video. See you next time.